October the 9th.
Take 3.
Take 4. November. Sweet November. Sitting back in the transition area where I last sat and saw Temptation, I'm calling him. Beautiful 3.5-year-old 8-point. Good twos and threes, short brows. He's gonna get the pass this year by us anyways. So we got Lucky 7 we're looking for. Righty, lefty, and then wraparound 10. So, and 3 of those bucks we've seen in the last week, so they're around.
Wasn't it? us before we even noticed that she was there. In fact, Phil never even saw her. He just saw me grab my bow, got the camera on her, made the shot, and we're gonna go see if we can recover her.
Has some confusion in the morning about when we should have woken up.
Doubled up. I told you, you always show me up.
Well, that just happened. Just smoked Lucky 7. Came out just at last light. Probably a 50-yard shot. So, just doubled up. That is unbelievable. Never done that before. A 4-year-old that we haven't had any history with, but
until this year, we
until this year, yeah. Yeah, cool. I guess he's always been a 6. Our neighbors have seen him for the past 2 years, and then this year he's a 7. So. Another one off the hit list.